Hello everyone, welcome back. Open Rope here, jumping straight back into it. So I'm going to try and get everything done quickly so I can get straight back out. I reloaded my magazines yesterday, so they're all filled back up. Grab the machete because I'm going to take you out today. Got a granola bar, Molotov cocktail. Water bottle's already filled up, so that's good. I'm going to quickly eat half a stew. And then I'm going to hop straight back out into the car and or a car, and go back over to that building I marked, which was boarded up, because I'm hoping he's going to have more goodies inside. So just chuck that in there. I haven't emptied that van yet, so I might have to take a different vehicle. Which one should I take? Let's take that red one, provided I can get out. He's not got much inside him. And he's good for fuel, so that's good. Stick my headlights on. So yeah, the plan will be to head back over to there, grab whatever's inside there, and then I might have a quick drive around this bit to see if there's any more boarded up buildings. Seeing as they seem to be the ones that have all the goodies inside. Hopefully I won't just die straight away, because my long blade skill is literally zero, so even though it's more powerful than the crowbar, I get the feeling he'll be less effective with it because the skill's so low, but we shall see. Hopefully they'll cancel each other out and it'll still be okay, you know what I mean? Because the power is so good that even though he's shit with it, he'll still kick ass. So we'll have to wait and see. So let's just get over there. How are you all? I hope you're all good. I think by the time this video is uploaded, I'm on to 3 videos a week, so this might be, depending on when it's released, I think this will be like the Friday video. So if it is, then I hope you all have a good weekend. If it isn't, then get ready for a good weekend. Bugger. I don't mean because of that, I meant because I could have went the other way. But that's still stupid that I hit that fucking thing. Yeah, I should have went straight along, shouldn't I? On the motorway. That would have been the quicker way of doing it. Okay. So I will cut down. Whoa, fuck. Cut down here. To be fair, I could have a quick look around here in case there's another boarded up building. I think he's boarded up. Yeah, he looks like he's a boarded up one. So that's good. If I hop out. Oh shit. What I would do is I'll try and needle these bastards off. I crouch. Hope there's nothing on the other side of this. Please, 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 please. Oh, come on, mate. Okay. There's a lot around here, isn't there? Okie dokie, plan B is I shoot my gun and I just burn the fuckers. I might have to because there's so many. I think they're gonna just keep coming back. Primary. Come back to your secondary. Keep shouting, get them to follow you, or follow me, however you're doing this. Bit tight around here, so I don't like it. Get them all lit up. Shoot a couple more shots. Hopefully, if I lead them all the way around, I should be able to clear most of this area. Get these guys on fire. That's the only reason I'm doing this stupid maneuver. shouldn't damage my car, I don't think. I hope. Or do I just get in it and move it? I should just move it, shouldn't I? Better be safe than sorry. So I will dump this here for now. So I'll always come back for it once everything's secure. Just, as long as they don't go to the building that I actually want to fucking hell take, like, look through. I should probably call them away from here. If I head back around again. Well, shit. Or not. I've literally put my car directly in the fucking worst spot. Oh, that's it. Die next to the fucking car. God damn it. As they burnt this one down, I don't care. Here with minimal amount following me. Fucking everything is burning, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Burn. can stand here a second and see what happens. Benefits of being inconspicuous. I think that's what I picked, isn't it? Inconspicuous. Yeah. Good, good. Don't mind me. Enough. As long as no burning zombies come along, which is what I'm worried about. I think I'm okay. Could get fucked though quite easy because everything's boarded up. I'm gonna get out a second and wait. Just because. How is that? No, okay. Alright, so I can get out then. Okay. I was just a bit worried that the only way in and out would be this one window. Shall we? God, right, there's definitely stuff I want. Yeah, I want the corned beef and stuff. I get the feeling they're in in the rooms. Take all of them. Take the foraging 5 as well. I'll take the fishing 5. I'll take all the high level books because definitely gonna need them. Upstairs. there's plenty of stuff in here. Secure the place first. Tons of food. He's hitting a window, it sounds like he's smashing on a fucking door, and it's really annoying. Now I gotta watch out, because that other zombie's gonna be inside now. Well, unless he just broke the door. Yeah, there he is, little fucker. What a place to stand. Hopefully it's just that one. Right. Sorry, we'll come back here. I'm just gonna go grab the car. You still got the katana, that's the main thing. And some books, which is very good. Good, 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 good. Hopefully, most of the zombies have burnt up or moved on. Sort out whatever bastards decide to come along now I've made a bit of noise. And then I'm gonna go inside and loot everything. Hopefully that's it. It's a very annoying place I parked it though. I can still get to this room. Kill all of these, I think. don't need the crowbar. I've got like, I think I've got like 10 in total. Make sure I grabbed everything I need. Yep. I'll go after the like tins of sardines and tuna. I'll take the hand axes. He's pretty much fucking knackered, so there's no point in that. Just want all the meats, really. Nightsticks, I like. Wood axes and all that crap. Oh, I got to empty my stuff. Nightstick's quite good because you can stick it on your belt, which is handy if I was to say go out with. If I was going more guns, you'd want just to sort of stick a nightstick on you instead of having to carry like a crowbar or something like that around. Because I go out with a hammer and screwdriver on my belt, it takes up most of my room. But I don't really need the hammer and screwdriver if I'm going out sort of doing this. It's only if I'm going out and I need to potentially get through a locked door. Takes a little bit longer because I've got to kill so many bloody zombies to start off with. Can't afford to fast forward it here, it's too much shit around. Oh, come on. Pardon me. Right, so I'm gonna need to eat some of this food. There's still some in here. Take that. Right, I'll take that. Chili's handy. I'll open this. And I'll open this. Still going up, that's what I like. Take that. Oh fuck, that's rotten chips. Take that. I think that's everything from down here. Did all that. Military helmet, I got plenty of them. Take the corn, take the peas, fuck it. Spaghetti bolognese, tomato puree. I think I heard someone come through a window. hear someone come through a window, because that would suck. I feel like shit is coming in. There isn't much in here, but I have to double check. Spike pistol, button, hunting knife, okay, I'll take that. Yeah, I think that's about it. Say that one's good and done. Stick with that on the passenger side. So that was a very good haul. Got myself another katana, so that's good. Careful, because I haven't got any more Molotovs on me, so I'm going to have to... I don't know. I don't want to just destroy my vehicle trying to fucking run them all over, because this is quite a good vehicle. I should have brought more than one Molotov out with me, really. But to be fair, I didn't think I was going to be seeing that building. I was planning to go straight to this other one, which I might struggle to actually clear now. Coming. Yeah, they are coming, aren't they? No, maybe not. Right, they are. These ones are coming for me. Bastards. Try and draw them away for now, and then I'll come back with a Molotov and take them all out. If I could just lure them all like that way. What the fuck? We're out of bullets. God damn it. Why is he being such a bellend? It's quite obvious which magazine I need him to load. Not the one with no bullets in, that's for sure. God damn it. This jet racket. Fucking around. Okie dokie, I'm out of bullets now, which is fine. I doubt if that worked very well. I'm sure they're going to just come straight back after me, but as long as I can get the majority of them to fuck off somewhere else. Oh god, there's still so many more. I lose them? Nope. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. Alright, well I'm gonna have to leave this. Unless I do, I could just run them over. Just don't want to damage this vehicle too much. Oh, there's... just come back. I'll have to. Otherwise I'll ruin this thing. He's in good condition. I shouldn't have took it really. I should have just took a shit one. I could have just smashed up. that was a bastard. But I did at least get some good stuff, so I can't just complain. I would have liked to have got more though. I think what I'll do is I'll get one of the trucks, one of the good ones, I'll fill it up with guns and ammo and Molotovs, and then I could just park it over there, and then even if I don't use all the Molotovs or whatever, at least I've got them then, in case I need them. So I'm not taking it because I don't want it all on me, but really I should just keep, say, fill up the front seat with all the stuff I might need, and then I can keep the boot for stuff I take. That's what I should do. That's what I probably will do, because, I mean, to be fair, by the time I get back there, grab everything. I don't know, I could get back. Don't think I'll have time to go back, burn them all, because it'd take a good 2 hours, say, of them being on fire. Late in-game hours, for them to die, and that's if it's only the ones that they catch on fire. Then if more come along and they get caught on fire, say halfway through, the first lot's burn, it's going to be even longer, so I might leave it for going back over there today. When I do go over, I will, like I say, I'll fill one of these up, which I could do now, to be fair. I'll fill one of these things up with guns and shit, so that the next time I go out, I will actually have all the stuff I need. So I will fill up which one's in a good condition. Oof. Not that one. This one looks like it's in a good condition. Oof. That's terrible. Yeah, it's just the front left brake that's a bit crap, but it's not too big a deal. Right, so we'll use this one then. So what's he got in it? Nothing, so that's good. So I use the back for all the stuff I find. I'll take all this shit out. That is the wind I hear, yeah? Because it sounds like fucking zombies. Seven Molotovs. There's no way I'd ever need seven Molotovs in the one sesh, but like I say, it's better to have more there. Okay, I can make two with the rags I have here. Just trying to remember where I put the rest of the rags. All of those. Stick they in there for now. Then I've got my two shotguns, and I, so I just need to take shit ton of shotgun shells. Let's say, I don't know, three boxes would be enough to just keep in there. Take a couple of boxes of these from my pistol. I should use that fire bomb and the aerosol bomb thing, but I've never used it. I get the feeling I'll kill myself when I try. What else could I need? Some like water bottles and stuff like that in there. I don't know if I'll even need it, but I'd rather have it and not need it. There's water bottles right here, I think. Yeah, I'll take two of they. And two of the corned beefs because they're really good. Three of the corned beefs. I think that should do me in there. No, I don't want the crowbar. I'll take that a machete in case I need it. Right, now I think that would be a good enough selection of things to take. So I can put that on there. Right, so I'll put the food and the water in the glove compartment. Water into the glove compartment. Might have to stick the Molotovs in there as well. Yeah, I think I will. Or as many as I can anyway. Yeah, nice. Right, so that should be enough. Should have turned it off really, I should have kept it on. That should be enough to keep me out and about when I do go out. Cause yeah, I didn't think I might have to kill more than what I did. Otherwise I would have took more out with me. Like Molotovs and bullets and shit like that. I'll do that. Not then going back out, I'll just move it ready. Right, so he's good to go now. He's got plenty of space for anything I do find. And plenty of shit in it. So that I don't need to keep running back here like a little bitch. You could bend two hands? No. Right, okie dokie. Bit of a bugger, so I'm sorry about that, guys. I should have planned a little bit better than I did. know, you're still fine. Shit's still slowly growing, so that's good. Quickly wash my shit. Don't think it matters if you're dirty or not, but I don't know. Part of me thinks maybe it puts up your risk of infection or something. It's not like I'm short of water, so I may as well just keep myself clean. Left, including the one officer I just bought out. Right, okie dokie. Everything in here is still fresh? I think so, thankfully. The fish should be right for a while. I do need to actually cook them up at some point. Did I have? Oh, I didn't. Those were the books were all level 5, weren't they? Not 4s. I need 4s. Yeah. Okay. I can quickly try and start reading the Trapper book, is it? Oh, volume fucking 3. To be fair, I haven't been picking up these books because I never use them. Tailoring, oh, I did grab one. I got more then, that's good. Normally I don't bother. So I'll just start reading this. Probably get that done before I go to sleep. I'm going to have something else to eat before I do fall asleep. I'm still on the up though, so that's good. What's that now? 76. That's good. That's good, 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 good. I think 80 is where you need to be, but it might be 75, so that's good. I'm no longer underweight. I presume the benefits of being overweight means you hit harder, but you just are slower. And you probably get tired quicker, obviously. Whereas when you're underweight, you hit weaker, but you can run for a bit longer. I'd have thought. But then at the same time, you'd probably be weak because you're underweight, so you might not even be able to run as long. I don't know how it balances out. I'm sure it balances out in some way. I need to eat some corned beef. I'll open the 2. Because that shit fills you up when you eat 2. Okie dokie. Bursting, that is what I want to see. So that's good, so I should keep that going up for a while. Reloading's gone up, so that's good. I don't think you get books for firearms. I've never come across any. It would be very nice if you did, but I don't think you do. Yeah, so tomorrow, or the next video, well, it won't be tomorrow, it'll be tomorrow in-game. Well, I don't know, it depends. It depends, there is still some bits I want to do. I want to finish off the laying the floors, so I might do that tomorrow. Like, and then the next time I play and record, I will. Did I stop then just before? No, I still got a bit of time. Still a bit more to do. So the next time I record, I'll head back out and get that building that I was going to get. But I might do a bit off camera just because I want to finish doing the floors before it's so badly overgrown that I lose my mind. Right, anyway, thank you all for watching. Sorry about the shortness of everything I was doing, but I still got a lot of shit. So I managed to get another katana and stuff and killed a fair few zombies. So it was still quite good. It's just, I mean, really, I went out to investigate a boarded up building, which I did. It just wasn't the building that I planned to do. So I still did achieve my task, so should be grateful for that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time. Take it steady.